have a gummy bear album with lots of music.